scary visuals. From Japan, flooded social media soon after an earthquake of magnitude 7.6 hit the central part of the country on Monday. A tsunami warning was issued following the tremors, urging residents to evacuate and prepare for possible aftershocks. According to reports, a tsunami around 1 meter high struck parts of the west coast along the Sea of Japan, with a larger wave expected